So we did a video of this trail back in March whenever everything was frozen. So today we're coming back and it's 60 degrees, everything is thawed. It's beautiful as you can tell. And we're gonna do it again. So it's called Reflections Lake Trail and it's really, really pretty. But we haven't seen it thawed, so. So there is like this viewing tower and it has a pretty good view of the mountains. And so last time we came up here everything was icy, but also the trees were bare, so you had a clearer view. It's give and take. But it's really pretty up here, but I'm gonna watch myself going down the steps because it's kind of scary.
So is it gonna like explode some?
What is that?
It's me.
What in the world?
Let's see if we can find you. In. That's you.
Look, that says like today or week.
Yeah, yesterday.
How funny.
Interesting. Me. It's just like.
So that was like the reflections view of like where the mountains would reflect into the water, and it's so pretty. We went out there and took some pictures, and while we were out there, we saw some eagles. So I'm hoping that you can see them on the video. We'll just have to see how that turned out. But two eagles were flying, and then two planes flew over. It was really cool.
I don't know if you can get around to that, but just the...
Hunting for that eagle.
Those not that bad. Also, those look like cheerios. They are.
Huh?
I'm not really sure what those are.
Are those shrimp? Are shrimp.
Why are there shrimp there? Somebody dropped their lunch.
Or maybe there's. I don't know. That's interesting.
A lot of shrimp.